Up next, we have Ruins of the Silver Knights.
Shall we start?
Drop like little things like this that can either heal depending on which one you picked in a skill tree. They can like heal, they can restore your magic power. Pretty much whatever you wanted them to do. Stabbing. That's how he said it. Glorious stabbing. Hey, that actually sucks the life out of whoever gets hit by it. A lot of people were happy when they found out that this skill had that move. You're gonna find out in a later dungeon why. One of the later dungeons, you're gonna find out why people were happy, or like they were kind of like flipping out when they found out that he had that move, that Soul Impact. And this is when they meet Jin. Shot. Now for those of you who have epilepsy, I'm just telling you now. You might want to close your eyes.
Fist of 10,000 hells. Fist of 10,000 hells.
All right, so it wasn't that much of a flash, but still. It's better to be safe than sorry.
Don't underestimate the power of the druid.
That was Ruins of the Silver Knights.